Yeah, you want to do some sessions, industry work or anything?
Sure, yeah.
Okay.
Yay.
Do you have any areas of interest, things you might be interested in working on today?
I'm thinking about some fears that I have. Nothing specific jumps out, but just fears. I know that they are able to trigger me through my fears and affect me like a lot, big time. Mm-hmm. So I think like finding aspects that would be beings that affect me and making me afraid and stuff.
Yeah, okay. So is it possible that they're like, there's some entity or group of entity or entity programming that their specialty has some related to preventing you from feeling assured, safe, or certain?
That, the stronger thing I have about those entities is not exactly who they are yet, but the way they work is that they have their specialty, causing fear. And so they would work in like huge groups, but they would make sure that they can cause whatever, it can be anything, but to cause the fear in the person, because that's like when they can't control people. And they'll make sure that they can cause it again and again and again. In their past lives, they're targeting us from various ways. And in every single life, they're like, choose you as a target on any subject, anything. But if they can cause you to be afraid, they will get off on the same feeling that as their work to target your fear. And that's their main focus, you know?
Yeah, good. We've zeroed in. Yeah. Would you be interested in looking for that specific group that has that specialty?
Yes.
Yeah, all righty. So yeah, go ahead and close your eyes or wide open, whichever way, and just scan your area. That. Yeah, that.
Before we go any deeper, what I'm finding is like, you know, there are entities and spaceships and stuff, but an interesting thing is that those groups of entities target us every month. So every month there's a new team assigned to mess with us. So that you wouldn't be able to detect them, and every team has their own way of messing with you. So the way they're going to cause fear, instances in your life, they're not going to have a pattern where you're like, okay, this happened before like 1,000 times, and I know what's going to happen today. Like they're changing every month to cause different sort of fears, different sort of incidents and stuff to trigger that fear. So that, you know, their mission is to trigger fear. How they're going to do it, it doesn't matter. They just like, they will do whatever. But every group has their own ways. That it would be hard for us to detect them, but every month there's a new group assigned for every single person on Earth, and they're going to work on that. So that's the reason.
Wow, well, that makes sense. Wow, well done spotting that. Yeah, you spotted that well.
Okay.
Okay, you ready for the next step?
Yeah.
You know what you're going to do?
Yeah, I will look for their higher-ups, or at least their location where their base is.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that. That. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I felt a release on that too.
Okay.
What happened?
I found their bases and like, you know, reptilians and greys and everyone else, and like there's this cloud. So basically the cloud has information about like all the people, so they know how we're connected, our fears and stuff, and what would trigger us, so that every entity would get the command, like, you know, a radio signal, like, oh, that's what they're scared of, so they can look at like the chart and like, oh, that's the thing, okay, like this month this thing's working on this thing, so they will trigger specific things. And I found that there's an AI, it's a setup for the system, like the it's not just humans, but like a lot of good beings here on this plane would be affected by it. And so I just like told them like, hey, we're disconnecting. You're no longer able to affect these people and beings anymore. You can live and I will not touch you and I will let you be. But if I notice you ever doing this sort of thing, I'm going to assume all of you. So you know, like, they're like, they backed off.
That's great. Well done.
And so I guess like disconnecting me, you, and others, like, you know, that's what it's helped.
Yeah. Well done. Thank you. Yeah, I can feel it. I feel the difference too. Yeah.
It's really interesting how much it's connected, and these insights are like, it's a great understanding of things.
Yeah. Yeah. Well done.
Thanks.
Okay. You want to take it like next step? Look for soul retrieval sort of stuff related to this.
Yeah. Okay. That would be good.
Okay. that. Mm-hmm. That. Good. What happened?
I'm noticing that because of those various fears that I had in life, a lot of parts of me left. I mean, like the courageous and the fun one, and the humorous one, and then adventurous one that would like to try out new things, but is afraid of, you know, whatever, so they're not like being adventurous, and they left. So that came back, and I also invited parts of you that left. I don't know how to name it, but the part that like wants to share the truth and get the information out, it wasn't able to do it because like constantly have that fear of what if that happens if I share it, so it couldn't be there, so it left, and I got that back.
Thank you.
And other people as well, but
yeah, oh, that's great. God, this is good stuff. I love it.
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah.
It's really good work.
Yeah, it is. I like it a lot. Okay, we'll take a little break, and then we'll regroup, and we'll see what's next.
All right. Yeah.
Great. Oh, and in this session, we addressed entity related to fear and soul fragment retrieval stuff. Okay, that's it. Great.